Social media websites are known for connecting people, promoting businesses, even spreading the word about current events.
But there is a risk you take the second you sign up for an account. And as CBS 7's Shannon Murray explains, even children are taking their chances.
Posting pictures and updating your status isn't just for college kids anymore, because despite the terms and agreements on social media websites, these days almost everyone has an online profile.
There are more than 600 million users on Facebook, ranging from teens to parents and even grandparents. But how young is too young?
According to Facebook, anyone under the age of 13 is too young to sign up for an account. But for these tech-savvy kids, it's not too hard to get around that rule.
I actually know that there are some fourth graders who have Facebook accounts, which would be eight and nine-year-olds. It's not hard to lie about your age and just set up an account.
All of the information, all of their photographs can be seen by anyone.
That's why Carey Lawrence won't allow her two preteens to set up an account.
They have asked to get on, but I say that's something that they can wait for when they're ready.
Online predators, people misrepresenting themselves, that might be an older person pretending to be a younger person.
But it's not just the adults they worry about. Another concern is cyberbullying.
Kids will be telling me about a riff that they're having with another student, and they will frequently reference, you know, well, she posted on this, or, you know, I got a text message from her.
I fear that some kids who do have Facebook accounts that don't have the wisdom and don't have good judgment aren't ready to handle some of the doors that it opens.
It is here, and it's here to stay. Our children are much more internet savvy than we ever expected them to be.
Mrs. Compton shared a few tips for the parents out there. She says to always monitor your child's computer history and usage. Also, keep a computer in the family room or open area. And she also recommends explaining your concerns and fears about their internet use so that they understand it too. Reporting in the studio, Shannon Murray, CBS 7 News.